บาดสวัสดีบ้องๆบ่าថ្ងៃនេះខ្ញុំបានមកថតរូបនៅផ្ដែរនឹងហោជាងនៅឯប្រាសាទដើមសតវត្សទី12បាទដែលកសាងក្នុងរជ្ជកាលព្រះបាទសូរិយវរ្ម័នទី2ព្រះមហាក្សត្រដែលកសាងប្រាសាទអង្គរវត្តតែប្រាសាទនេះគឺកសាងដោយ ព្រាម ឬក៏ទីប្រឹក្សារបស់ព្រះអង្គទេណាបាទហើយរូបចម្លាក់នៅផ្ដែរហើយនឹងហោជាងនេះគឺស្អាតណាស់បាទតោះយើងទៅមើលទាំងអស់គ្នាបាទបាទ Hello our lovely friend. So today we bring you and to visit the story of the Hindu god that the Khmer ancestor carved on the pediment and the lintel at the early 12th century the temple we call Kondogya temple that built during in the reign of the king Surya Varman the second who built the Angkor Wat but this temple he built it and for his advisor Yeah, let us go and to see the beautiful the carving at the temple site. Okay, let us go.
But young Madol Tiang Rup Chumla, no I prasad the Kandao yet, but no Hao Ching, yeah, Dos Ross Art, Dial Ban Slat, Tang Tai P. Dam Satawati, Dopi Mao, but Knong Ria Chikal, Prabhat. សូរិយាវរ្ម័នទី2បាទជាទីប្រឹក្សារបស់ព្រះអង្គដែលបានកសាងហើយនឹងឆ្លាក់រូបភាពនេះឡើងបាទរូបភាពនេះអ្នកខ្លះគេបានពិពណ៌នាអំពីយៈទស្សកណ្ឌហើយនឹងព្រះរាមកំពុងស្បាំងគ្នាបាទអ្នកខ្លះគេពិពណ៌នាអំពី เทวดาហើយនិយាយកំពុងស្បាំងគ្នាបាទអានេះក្នុងរឿងមហាភារតៈអ្នកខ្លះគេនិយាយក្នុងរឿងរាមកេរ្តិ៍បាទមិនច្បាស់ដែរបាទត្រង់កន្លែងនេះបាទព្រោះបើសិនជារឿងរាមកេរ្តិ៍វាត្រូវមានសត្វស្វាបាទហើយអានេះបើយើងនិយាយអំពីរឿងមហាភារតៈបាទត្រូវជាងបាទ Night view The wise mosque on a mix at northern pediment and facing to the west at the Kondogya temple that they built it during in early 12th century of the king Surya Varman the second who built the Angkor Wat temple. But this image and this temple, they built it by his advisor or the Brahmin. So this picture, it describes the war between Rama and the Jayana Ravana in the Lanka, the city. But in the Ramayana story of the Hindu religion, but some they describe about Mahabharata story in this image. But some they said about the god and the giant, they fight each other. Okay, let us study together about this image. Ta jeung to mơ tiang chamlak dotei tiet ba. Let us go and to see another the image or the other pediment or lintel. Yeah, let us go. Ta jeung ta. บ่าในหาวเชียงคางตบงบ่าใบมุกตัวตึกข้างเล็กบ่ามีปีเตียงรูปจำละนี้บ่าเตียงที่มุ้ยในข้างกล้ามเกี่ยบานปีปอร์ในนี้บ่าอัมปีพระมหากษัตริย์ได้ประกุลรงควันตัดดอลเนี่ยทวีการหรือว่าพระองค์หรือเนี่ยบำราบ่านี่บ่ารูปเพียบนี้บ่า บ่าเนี่ยคลาสคือบ้านปีปอร์ในนี้อัมปีพระมหากษัตริย์ ban prakul da aikasa to oy neak bamrae ba ba hay rup phiep neu khang leu ni ke ban piporania ba ampi preah Vishnu da chien 3 chamhien da kot som dai pi ya Bali ba Bali rư ko Pili ba Pili đại dương tai tai thưa vị thi krong pili nu bà nhà nước mao pì rương trong cả lại ni bà rụp phiệp ni sạch sạch nè bà rụp phiệp ni sạch sạch bà ni nơi prasad cần đào dẹ bà nấu hào chiên sạch sạch nè bày một tổ tư khẳng lệnh bà xong chơi mà lên mà bò máu mà màu mơ rụp ni phong bà hào nhiên sất bà và đốt nó lư rụt chậm lá sờ sờ nó bò lên kêu sờ ngắt bà sau thơm ở pediment and facing to the west at the Kandalya temple it has two story on the image the first story the first picture they describe about the king give the reward for the worker or the other document. That the king, he gave the reward for the worker or his servant worker or the other document. But on the top, they describe about Hindu god Vishnu request the flood of land from giant Bali for the three footsteps to the promote his religion. It is a nice carving here. Vishnu God. And then the other side, the God, they take the lotus flower to support. Very nice. The carving with the green moss grow up on the relief. Okay, let us go and to see another carving, another image at the Kandalya temple. But the rupiep ni ban people the ni ampi the Bali hai nung sukrip kampung prajut khnia ba. อันนี้ในក្នុងเรื่องเรียมเกบาព្រះរៀមក៏បាញ់ធ្នូសតទៅបាទសម្រាប់បាលីជាបងហើយសុគ្រីបក៏คล้ายជាស្ដេចស្វាតាំងពីកាលនោះមកបាទ another pediment at the early 12th century Kandalya temple. So this image, they describe about the Bali and the Sugriva are fighting each other, and then Rama who shot the arrow to kill a Bali away. So and then the Sugriva he became the king of monkey, yeah, and then he support the Rama to make the war in the Lanka city. Yeah, this is one of the story in the Hindu religion. Let us go and to see another the pediment and lintel at the Kandal temple. Ba mien rup chom lak muay tiet neu prasad the Kandal ye. Na ba mien rup ni sat na ba tep chuan te le tu ye. Rước bày sách và xâm lạp từ hai miền đầu kháng xuyên đại nữa cứ các bà là niệm và it's one of the beautiful the image at the Kandalya. They said about the God he stepped on the giant. Yeah, you can see the head of the giant on the right hand side down there, and then on the left hand side is the head of the dragon. It's a beautiful. So it's on the lintel. At the Kandalya on the west entrance facing to the west also, yeah. Very nice just come and take a visit in Cambodia. Và xong thay nhóm nó côn để mà đào bong phôi dương để ban chôn màu để tu sơn ná ruột chấm lá bọc mai dương nở bà sát cần đào dẹp và thank you for your visit our the video. So good luck to you and safe travel. See you next YouTube.